Avalanche are back in plane hockey after the Christmas break, and tonight they welcome the Calgary Flames to Denver. Shoots the puck in, rattles around to the far side, and the Avalanche get the bounce. Grigorenko feeds it ahead, brought in by Bork, gets around the defenseman, shot saved by Elliott, and it bounced off of TJ Brody. Back around for Duchesne, shoveled it off the side of the net, picked up and skated out towards center ice by Frolik. Gates in, dropped it off, back to Frolik, moves in front, there's a chance, oh, beauty of a save! What a save there, Robin Tkachuk. Alvin Pickard stuck that left pad out and made a beauty. Former Calgary Flame playing for the Avalanche. Brought ahead by Gaudreau, cuts in, crosses the pass back, here's a chance, save, another chance and another save by Pickard. Shot by Giordano, Faison going after the puck, back to the point. Chance by Hamilton, got tipped and Pickard made a save. Gaudreau tipped that puck down. Monahan got it back, slides a pass, tipped back in front of the net, bounced back, top of the circle, shot on goal, saved by Pickard, it's underneath them. Turned around, cut off behind the net, center in the slot, shot, another beauty of a save. After Gaudreau setting up Tkachuk in front of the net, Pickard has been brilliant tonight. Landeskog, top shelf love sign, and the captain has given the Avs a late first period goal and a 1-0 lead. It comes right on the heels, Peter, of a great save from Pickard. Landeskog up against the wall, chipped back behind the net. Brody pulls it back around. Pass to center, and carried through center ice by Backlund. Handoff, Tkachuk back to Backlund, and Fraud tip score! Tied up the game at one. A redirection and tough situation there for Pickard because bounced off of something and changed direction on him, Peter.
I believe it's a defenseman for the Colorado Avalanche that it bounced in off. And puck goes down low, throws it out front, and bounces in off an Avalanche player right there.
Keeps out from behind the net. They'll make a pass broken up by Grigorenko, but Verstig gets it ahead for Monahan to Ferland down the slot for Brody. Backhander! Wow, what a save that was from Pickard. Bennett comes in, cross ice pass, knocked out of midair by Backlund. Penalty on Grigorenko is done. Calgary moving the puck around. Pass, shot, and scored! It counts. It's not a power play goal.
It looked like Pickard didn't see it.
It was deflected. Yep. It was deflected. He was looking to his, the puck was coming to his right, and he moved, and I believe Backlund's going to get his second of the game. Like, he just touches it, and it goes on the ice through the legs.
And the Flames trying to get an odd man rush going. What a pass by Gaudreau. Frolik shoots. What a save. Rebound shot. Another save. And another beauty. Chipped out in front. Wow. Pickard unbelievable. Done. Another great save. How about that pass that led to that breakaway?
Just fantastic. But right now, the shots are 21 to 10.
Shot and score. And now it's a 3-1 lead for the Calgary Flames. Peter, you just said it. You could almost feel what was happening there. They were coming on, and it seemed like it was just a matter of time. Pickard did his best to hold them off, but only so much he can do.
And again, Mike, how unlucky do you get on that one? The puck goes over the net and bounces off his elbow into the net.
Gaudreau gets credit 11:45, unassisted. Now an unassisted goal for Gaudreau. 11:45 to make it 3-1. Pass in the slot, shot, score! What a rocket of a shot! That was a beauty. Jerome Iginla fires one by Elliott. And the Avs now trail. It's 3-2.
Into the Avalanche end. Near circle with a shot. Save Pickard. Rebound. Save. Calvin Pickard. Rebound. Score. And that one went in off Francois Beauchemin, too. And the Avs now trail 4-2. It was a goalmouth scramble, and it went in off an Avalanche player again. Four goals for the Flames tonight, and four of them off an Avalanche player.
McKinnon and Landeskog. It's Landeskog right in front of the net. McKinnon, Landeskog, shot saved made by Elliott. Down 4-2. Pass got tipped. McKinnon got to it first. Great pass to Rantanen, and he shoots off the glove of Elliott.
And the strategy's changed with each 5-minute segment. changes for Calgary. More importantly, for the Avalanche, you have to start gambling.
Goodrow, handoff. First day, Goodrow shoots and scores. Some fancy little work there from Johnny Goodrow. That's his second goal of the game. That makes it 5-2. And Peter, in the last 10 games, including tonight, Goodrow with 4 goals, 9 assists. Yet we've had 7 goals scored. Shot, stick, save, rebound. Oh!
I think to be number one, they know that Johnson can do the job, but they would really like if he played as he did for the St. Louis Blues.
Landis Scott dips away, cuts in, he shoots, he scores! Another beautiful shot from Gabe Landeskog, and he just beats Elliott up high, and it's 5-3. There's still 6:48 left to go. That is 2 beautiful shots from Gabe Landeskog tonight. Christie rims it around. Back to the blue line for Brody. Sends across, first dig, Wine shoots, scores. And a power play goal. It looked like it was tipped. That makes it 6-3 on the power play goal for Calgary. For the Avalanche. Loss here at home for the Calgary Flames. They continue to stay in the playoff race for Calvin Pickard. He made some incredible saves tonight. Very unlucky at times for Brian Elliott. Trying to get back that groove and help this Calgary Flames team get back into the playoffs.